Framingham has a new mayor-elect. The results of this election called before 9 o'clock this evening. Dr. Yvonne Spicer, the new mayor-elect here in Framingham, becoming the first mayor in the brand new city of Framingham in 317 years. She won 9,128 votes as opposed to her opponent, John Stefanini. He came in with just under 6,500 votes. The voter turnout here, less than expected, 39%. So again, the big news out of Framingham, it has its very first mayor, Dr. Yvonne Spicer. Julie Lonchek, WCVB News Center 5.